Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. You guys and gals are gonna go get two episodes today of Far Cry 5. So let's get back to it.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you. Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Okay, I'll go see Eli. All right, this way. Wait a minute, is this a shop? Is this our first taste of a shop? Yay! Shops are available to buy and customize weapons, refill ammo, sell loot, and more. New weapons are unlocked as you build resistance in each region. Make money by completing side missions, finding safes, and selling animal skins. Okay, let's get in there. Can I shop? Ooh, give me back my guns. All right, what do I have? Ammo, clothes, items, sell loot. Let's look at the loot that we have. Maps, is it just for selling though? If I sell this, would I lose my points of interest? I'm scared, guys. I'm gonna sell all of this. Oh, I got what? I got 1400 for that? Oh, I just hit quick sale, so I just sold everything. Okay, I thought I got 1400 for just the deer. Oh, guys, please tell me that everything's still on there. Let's take a look at these weapons real quick and see what we have. I don't care about nothing about a shovel. I don't care nothing about that. That gun looks pretty cool. ARC. Shotguns look pretty cool. Locked. Gain 2 resistance levels. Okay, what else you got? Submachine guns, rifles, ARC. ARC. What else you got? AKM. That looks pretty cool. Gain 6 levels of resistance in total for any of the 3 regions. Huh. In total for any. So I gotta get 6 resistance levels and grab that. That looks pretty cool. Oh, I have 8 points available. Nice. So I think I'm gonna grab this Harvest Master because it doubles the loot you receive from plants and animals, which means I can sell for more. So let's go ahead and grab that right now. Yep. Cool. And challenges. Total kills. We're almost to 100. Melee kills. Kill enemy by getting up close and personal. I definitely want to do that too. Yeah, handgun kills, we can get that. So we're going to focus on these challenges. Oh, you get those points too. See the perk points at the bottom? So we're going to focus on some of these challenges too as we play. All right, if I can remember. Nothing beats a shotgun and slugs. Yeah, yeah. Hi, Jess.
Peggy's are using those judges to get after folks who escape them. Oh, they're fucking monsters. Not the judges, they're just animals. The fucking cult. They are monsters.
All right, Jess. Where the heck is Eli?
Piles of fucking jerky. Shit's everywhere.
You said Eli is down the hall? What heck hall are you talking about, bro? Oh, am I supposed to take...
Gotta make sure you've got extra ammo on you.
I feel slightly silly.
What?
You look like an Eli.
Man, you look like shit. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Okay, you're not Eli.
There you are.
Hawkeye here. All clear in
H2. I'm like, I'm just picking up ammo as I just go around.
That's pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye. Dead before they even hit the ground.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Deb. Good luck.
All right, missing in action. All right, I'll take the bow. New character revealed. All right, cool. What's this? The Whitetails are born free. We will do whatever it takes to survive. We will never leave a man behind. We will resist until we are free from tyranny. Got it.
Pushed it a little too far. Don't worry about him. Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
All right, sounds good to me. I don't know how many bullets, arrows I have in here. All right, Timmy, I know you don't understand, and I forgive you. You listened to the Father's words, but you didn't really hear them. Eden's Gate has shown me exactly what I've been missing in my life, a purpose. Thanks to the Father, I know what I need to do, what I need to become. I would have preferred to have taken this journey with you, but now I know that can't be. We all have to make sacrifices. Love always, Mark. Guess that was her man. Yeah, no. Let's see, how many shots I have. Bless you.
Just the person I was looking for.
Are you guys giving me quests?
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Well, thank you. All right. Oh, that's a story mission too? How many story missions is it? Man, I almost don't. All right, we'll take the bow. We'll take the bow. But I don't feel good about it. I just want to state that right now. Speaking of which, let me just check out the store one more time because I want to see if there's any kind of attachments I can grab. Wow, that took a while to load. So I did hear about that. I heard that if you try to sign in, it connects to the internet, and sometimes that takes a while. All right, how do you get attachments? That's what I'm concerned about. Attachment, machine guns. Fishing rods, you can fish in this game? That's pretty cool. I'm not sure what that does for us. Oh, customize. That's how you do it. I have that gun, the AC. If I customize, swap with the compound bow. Yeah, let's see what it does. So you can, and I can unlock suppressors and all that stuff. Dang, that costs a bunch of money. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that for now. I'm gonna leave that alone. You know what, guys? I just feel more comfortable with my machine gun, so let's head out. I like how we're just in the middle of nowhere.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. soon, kid.
So there's a helipad here too. Buy and customize helicopters here. All right, cool. A shop. Helicopters. How much it costs? Like 20,000. What? A helicopter only costs $2,000. That's huge. Honestly, that's not that bad. Well, I'm not gonna buy one right now. I'm gonna save my money up until we can get some better weapons. All right. You know what? Let's do mission in action. Let's do that one. All right. Get some more points and stuff too. We can just run to this one. Oh shoot! I'm gonna shoot you.
Fucking hell!
Dang. Really? That thing won't die. Dang, that thing won't die. Yeah, this is my idea of hunting. I need a sniper rifle for that big fella. Come here, big fella. There we go. I couldn't tell if it was limping or not. Now we get to test that perk out, too. There we go. Look at that. And we got two skins from that. Now, apparently... I can get up here. Come on.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight.
There's yeah.
There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Y'all know how I go with stealth. It ain't gonna be too good. I'm gonna try. All right, so hostages remaining. We have four hostages remaining. All right, come on.
Nice and quiet.
I'm trying. That's one. Heck yeah, we gonna loot him.
Useless fools. What's doing that?
Oh shoot.
There's so many options for them. They can be cleansed.
You gotta help me. These guys. Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Oh.
There were more of us.
What the? Give my gun back. Yo, I got lucky. Being quiet because I'm nervous. All right, you do your thing, girl.
Just waste them all. There it goes again.
God damn it!
Whew. This is where I need that freaking silencer. Boy, I'm so nervous, guys. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just nervous. Can I just pop that person with a quick headshot? I want to beat them. All right, yeah, come on up here, buddy. Oh, there's someone else over there. I don't see him though. Oh, I see him. I know. Dang, I didn't know. Where did they see me from? I'm coming. I tried. There we go.
They got two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Fuck! Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
So now I gotta go that way? Because I screwed it up? Is that how it works? Reach Hawkeye Tunnel. Okay, I'm headed that way. Shoot, I messed it up.
Devil's Drop is just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Where?
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Do I want that shotgun though? All right, fine. I'll take the top then. All right, how do we do this?
The Peggies bring people here voluntarily. If they don't like your answers, they toss you off the
cliff. I'm glad I got the grapple. All right, I don't see anybody. I'm inside the search zone. I am not taking the tunnel. That's for sure. So that's what they were talking about. All right, I found the people. I don't know. Alright, I got a couple people pegged, but I don't see the other people. Alright, I'm gonna have her go and take out that person. Actually, can you take out... Got her down. I'm getting him. So I figured out how to command her finally. Where are they? Oh, that's where they were. Oh! This is crazy. Like, where am I supposed to hide? Come on. Yes.
I'm going. On it.
Woo. Nice headshot. print out how to go in there. So they sent a freaking helicopter at me? Headshot.
Okay, I'm here.
Oh.
Eli sent you?
Yes. Eli sent me.
Thanks, deputy.
A freaking rocket launcher I wasn't even ready for. That worked. Oh, yes.
We lost some good people today, but you did the best you could.
I did the best I could.
Helping us take care of our own is going to have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready. Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it.
New weapons unlocked.
Chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
How long did that tick for? It went right through the freaking window. Man, I'm just causing havoc right now, y'all.
Not today, fuckwall.
Alright, since that mission was so quick, I kinda wanna do another one. Alright, gearing up. We can do that one. Let's do the gearing up too. Let's get some more gear. Oh, I thought I saw a helicopter up there. I was about to say. Yeah, we can get two in real quick. It's not even that far away. Man, this game is so much fun. I don't want to put it down. Oh, what can you hunt here? Birds? Wings. Wait. Acquired a wingsuit perk. Okay, cool. I can get that. All right, guys. We're going to... I want to cut until we get to the next location. Actually, wait a minute. Let's kill this bear. Oh, I'm dead. I am dead. Oh, freak me. Why did I try to attack a bear with a freaking machine gun? No, don't run. I killed it. Yes. So you can't even... Two bear skins. That's going to sell for a good penny. So you can't even, like, cut. Because there's so much going on in this game at every single time. All right, guys. All right. I'll be back in a sec. Frick. They saw me. They don't see me now. Is anybody even up here? Got my creeper.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Oh, 300 all bows followed by two judge beasts. Dang, two on ATVs, three on feet, one on ATV trail, four on foot, one judge. Well, that kind of lets me know what to prepare for.
Damn it, Jason, you did it again. You took the only map we have for the cabins with you. Look, for now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance. Next time, just leave it the fuck alone.
Okay. Now I gotta reach the two cabins. Alright. Wait a minute. We have transportation though. Ooh wee. Let's go. Come on, girl.
Right behind you.
V, Yes. Come on, girl.
On my way. Let's do this shit.
Well, I hope you're in here with me because I don't really know how to fly this thing. Oh, that's nice. Look how big this world is. It is nice. Nice. Landed nicely. That's... What the? No, I don't need you to die.
Fuck. Hurry up and help me.
What? Well, I don't know what happened to you.
Fine.
I'm gonna try to be as stealthy as possible at first. But you know all heck's gonna break loose at some point.
Get the tombstones. They're already dead. Change in position.
I don't see any more.
I'll keep it quiet.
Take that guy out.
Easy.
Take him out. You take him out, I'll take out the other one. Take him out. Take him out, girl.
Sleep tight, motherfucker.
She's a good shot.
Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that will lead underground?
They're already dead.
Alright, you take them out. I'll take him out. If he looks, he's done. Whew. How you unlock it? All right, here we go. Open safe using remote explosives. Acquire the lock picking or repair torch perk to open safe without remote explosives. I don't have remote explosives. But I do have some dynamite. Hey, you might want to back up, girl. Like, I mean, like, back way the heck up.
Balls. Be there in a sec. I'm here.
Did that work? Seriously? Nope. Didn't work. Well, it was worth a try. Hopefully no one's down here. Look at that gun. I'm just gonna pick up every gun and make sure that it shows up in the shop. Seems like a good idea. Got that stash.
Nice job. On to the next one.
Yep. I found the cabin. I don't see anybody, though. I'm not going to be out in the open again. That wasn't smart of me last time. Just hanging out in the open.
Take a fucking boo! I see you!
Who do you see? Girl, who do you see?
Got it.
Did y'all see that shot?
Where's your father now, huh?
They don't even see me. They don't know where I am. Oh, shoot. They did not know where I was at. Nice. Is that all of them? That was sweet. Oh man, I'm getting the hang of the game.
It could be some sort of bug out hole.
Oh man, that was awesome.
Like a small hatch.
Oh, I blew those guys up. I shot the other guys. They didn't know where I was at. If I had a suppressor, they never would have found me. All right, what's in this? All right, you guys know the drill.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
All right, I'll take your word for it. What's under here?
Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Guns like doing brain surgery. Oh, like this? There we go. Sorry about that, guys.
Shit. That's the last stash. Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
All right, where do y'all want me to go now? Okay. You said I'm not too far. I am super far. Yeah, my dog needed to be out, so I had to let him out, so.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
All right. You gonna take care of me? I like that you always have a companion with you in this game now. That's pretty cool. Like, do you guys see the, like, the vegetation, like, breaking underneath me? Come on, come on, come on. Come on. That's pretty cool.
Hey, I got you on camera. Wait. Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. All right, girl. I need you to shoot. Come on. Nice! That worked. Woo! That was sweet.
That's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den.
Alright, go back to the wolf den. Alright, cool. How did she get off? By the way.
They train their judges to hunt down escaped prisoners. They're on you like a moose in heat.
Alright, I'll see you guys back at the wolf's den. Jeez, we finally made it back, guys. Alright, let's head in here and talk to, what is it, Weedy? Let's talk to Weedy and see what he has to say. I was always skeptical
of our gun control. You did good, deputy. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Yeah, yeah, because I'm a cool dude. Boom. Did I complete this one too? Let's see if I completed this one too.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Okay, we will get free when we come back in the next episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Also, smash that like button when you guys see this. The quicker you smash those like buttons, it lets me know that you want to see more Far Cry 5. I'll see you guys later. Peace.